안녕하세요. Hello everyone. In our last unit, you learned how to explain the movements and actions of other people. In this unit, you will learn more expressions to use when describing what people are doing in detail using an objective particle. Let's look at the video first. Two people are talking about what their friend is doing.
Yuri가 커피를 마셔요.
What did they say? The woman asked, Yuri가 무엇을 해요? What is Yuri doing? And the answer was, Yuri가 커피를 마셔요. Yuri is drinking coffee. Please listen again. Yuri가 무엇을 해요? 유리가 커피를 마셔요. Today, you will study how to explain the movements and actions of other people in detail with expressions like the ones we just heard in the video. First, let's study some vocabulary. 밥, steamed rice, 밥. 책, a book. 책, 가방, a bag, 가방, 영화, a movie, 영화, 선물, a gift, 선물, 커피, coffee, 커피. 한국어, Korean language, 한국어. 전화, a phone, 전화. Listen and repeat after me. 밥,
밥,
밥. 책,
책,
책. 가방,
가방,
가방. 영화,
영화,
영화. 선물,
선물,
선물. 커피,
커피,
커피. 한국어,
한국어,
한국어. 전화,
전화,
전화. Now, let's double-check the vocabulary. Look at the picture and say the words in Korean. 밥 책 가방 영화 선물 커피 한국어, 전화. Excellent work. Now, let's study today's expression 을, 를. 을 or 를 is a particle placed after a noun to indicate that it is the object of the sentence. When we say, for example, I read a book or James studies Korean, the book and Korean are the objects of their respective sentences. In such sentences, the object is what the person is reading, studying, or otherwise acting upon. From now on, we will represent nouns with a capital N. When the noun ends in a consonant, use 을, and when it ends with a vowel, use 를. For example, let's make a sentence with 밥 and 먹다. Since 밥 ends with a consonant, you say 밥을 먹어요. But if you want to say I drink coffee, we put 를 after the noun 커피, since it ends with a vowel. So the sentence is 커피를 마셔요. Now let's form a question. If you want to ask others what they are doing, you can use the word 무엇, meaning what. So the question is, 무엇을 해요? What are you doing? And the answer to that question? Yes, in the picture, the person is buying clothes, 옷, which means clothes, ends with a consonant, so use 을. 옷을 사요. Shall we practice one more time? 무엇을 해요? The person is watching a movie. How should you answer? 영화 ends with a vowel, so use 를 to say 영화를 봐요. Now, it's your turn to practice. Make a sentence using the following words. 밥 먹어요. 밥을 먹어요. 책 읽어요. 책을 읽어요. 영화 봐요. 영화를 봐요. 한국어 공부해요. 한국어를 공부해요. This time, look at the picture and answer the following questions. 무엇을 해요? 물을 마셔요. 무엇을 해요? 밥을 먹어요. 무엇을 해요? 책을 읽어요. Let's talk more about what people are doing using what we have learned so far. First, let's watch a video clip.
Yuri가 무엇을 해요?
Yuri가 커피를 마셔요.
The first person asked, Yuri가 무엇을 해요? What is Yuri doing? And the second person answered, Yuri가 커피를 마셔요. Yuri is drinking coffee. Please pay attention to the pronunciation in the question. In Korean, when one syllable's final consonant is followed by a vowel, the sound of that final consonant is carried forward and pronounced as though it were the leading consonant of the next syllable. Here, 무엇 is followed by 을, which starts with a vowel, and the final consonant 시옷 in 무엇 carries over to the next syllable 을, where it is pronounced altogether as 무엇을, 무엇을. Other examples are 먹어요 and 밥을. Now listen and repeat after me. 유리가 무엇을 해요?
유리가 무엇을 해요?
유리가 무엇을 해요? 유리가 커피를 마셔요.
유리가 커피를 마셔요.
유리가 커피를 마셔요. This time, let's practice together. Please answer my questions. 밍밍 씨, 유리가 무엇을 해요?
유리가 커피를 마셔요.
무엇을 해요?
한국어를 공부해요.
무엇을 해요?
밥을 먹어요.
Excellent. Now ask your friend a question and let them answer.
무엇을 해요?
책을 읽어요. 무엇을 해요?
영화를 봐요.
Well done. Now can you answer my question? 무엇을 해요? Right. Your answer could be 한국어를 공부해요 or 커피를 마셔요. Next, you will watch some dialogues using the expressions you learned. Listen carefully.
누구예요?
제 친구 유리예요.
유리가 무엇을 해요?
유리가 커피를 마셔요.
무엇을 해요?
책을 읽어요.
여보세요?
보드가 무엇을 해요?
전화를 해요. 시끄러워요.
제 친구 루카스예요. 루카스가 김밥을 먹어요. 많이 먹어요.
So how was it? In this unit, you learned how to express someone's actions in detail while paying special attention to the object of a sentence. In our next unit, you will study how to describe the appearance and characteristics of a person. All right, that's all for this unit. Thank you. Bye. 안녕히 계십시오.